Hello everybody, welcome to our video tutorials. In this video, we show you how to get connected and start working with our easygen3000XT genset control, using the Toolkit software. First, power up your easygen. And now, connect the easygen with your PC, using a USB-A to USB-B type cable. Your PC shall recognize the easygen as mass storage and show up the drive. Open the directory. Let us quickly dive through the directories. Here you can find subfolders, configuration, documentation, and driver. Let's have a look at folder configuration. There are EDS files available, which can easily implement the easygen into a PLC system. As well, there are appropriate package files which are required for working with other tools like Telegram Mapper or localization tool. These tools will be introduced by separate tutorial videos. This is the package that actually installs the files we do need for Toolkit, so we can connect to the easygen and configure it. Going back to the root directory. As next, there is documentation that has the appropriate technical manual for the easygen you are connected to. Then the last folder is driver. There is the driver package that we need to install to run a virtual COM port on the PC, so that Toolkit can connect to the easygen through USB. This is all introductory for now. Time to start working actually. Change into folder configuration, and double-click the multilingual toolkit.msi file. The installer starts. Click Next. Leave the default directory as it is, to ensure proper installation and operation of Toolkit. Copy or note the path of that folder. This will help you later when working with these files in Toolkit. Click Next to proceed. Click Install to start the installation of the package. After the installation process, click Finish to close the installation window. As the next step, change to folder driver and start the executable. Click Next in the next two windows. Click Finish to close the installer window. As next, let us check and verify that the driver installed correctly and the COM port set up correctly. Open the Device Manager on your PC and have a look at the Connections COM and LPT. There shall show WW Power Management Control with an appropriate COM port number. Here, for example, COM 4 shows up. Now, we can start Toolkit. Open the WTool file which we installed before. Click Open. Navigate to the directory of configuration files, or just paste here the path we copied while installing the configuration files. To open the file, double-click on the appropriate WTool file. Now we can connect to the easygen. Click the Connect button on top right side of the window. Here you can select which interface to use for the connection to the easygen. Select COM 4. Leave the boo rate for auto detection. Then, click the Connect button on the bottom right side. Toolkit asks for username and password. Type in your login. For example, to enter code level 3, the default username is CL03. The default password is CL0003. To learn more about the code levels, please refer to our technical manual. Click Login, or press Enter on your keyboard. Now you can see the home page and actual values that the easygen measures. To see more details about the connected easygen, click Details at the bottom left side of the window. Now you can navigate through the parameters to configure the easygen for your application. That's all for now. Thank you for watching our video. See also our other video tutorials.